Candace Weber has been getting migraine headaches since she was a child, really, and she knows one of her triggers is flashing lights, like a morning last week.
I was behind a school bus this morning, and it was still a little bit dark, so that bright light flashing on the back really affected me. I said, oh no, I'm going to get a migraine today.
Mercy Medical Center Dr. Timothy Doyle says the holidays can be difficult for migraine sufferers.
Since I really think the holidays are the perfect storm, as it were, for migraines. If you think about it, you're traveling. You're sleeping in beds that you may not be comfortable with. Your schedules are off. Stress level is up.
And think about the holiday buffets. Plenty of triggers there.
The aged cheeses like the cheddar and the Parmesan. Think about processed meats like sausage and capicola ham, salami.
You're making me hungry.
I know, I'm getting, we haven't had lunch yet.
His suggestions, try to stay on schedule. Sleep deprivation can be a trigger. And don't skip meals. Hunger can also trigger a migraine. And try to manage the stress of family gatherings and money issues. And remember,
I think moderation is the key. It's important to understand that you can have a glass of wine. You can have some cheese. But we need moderate consumption.
And for Candace, those flashing lights.
There are a lot of those around the holidays.
Yes, I know.
Yes, definitely.